My dear Catherine, such pain. I see that plainly. Henry has a healthy boy. With my own Lady Bessie. All my efforts have been in vain.
I am sorry. But he is still kind to you.
The king?
He is changed. He is disappointed. It is not his fault. I have given him nothing.
No. Forgive me, but this is not true. And you hurt your own heart without cause. You have given the king a strong, intelligent daughter.
What use is that?
Catherine, your mother is Queen Isabella of Castile. Your daughter is from a line of warrior queens. Forget about some milksop English boy. Mary is your heir. Your legacy. She will be the one to rule and follow you in greatness. But she needs her mother's love to do that. I did not expect to see him. What happened to his eye?
He lost it in a joust. I should have told you he was here. I'm sorry.